Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I know. I am really sorry for being inactive for the past month, and I will tell you the reason why, and I'll also show you all my new phone which my mother gifted me. And yes, if you want to directly skip to the new phone part, then I will put a timing here and you can go check it out. And yes, let's start. Last month I kind of went into a stagnant mode where when I skipped the first upload, like I upload every week, right? So when I skipped the first upload, I kind of went into a lazy mood, and after that I did not feel like shooting anything. I know there were many festivals, there was Diwali, Tulsi Vivah, Bhai Dooj, and I also had started a vlog, but I did not complete it because mentally I wasn't willing to shoot any videos. Second day, I had my exams which were on Saturday. Today is Tuesday, so they were on Saturday and I was preparing for them as well. So yes, that was it about me, why I did not post any videos. Also, talking about me and Priscilla, we are out of college now, and Priscilla got a new job, so she only is free on Saturdays, some Saturdays and Sundays. So obviously all Saturday and Sunday we cannot shoot because there are many functions and other things that come on Saturday Sundays. So whenever we meet, we shoot a video. And yes, we did not meet for the past 1 month, so we couldn't shoot a video for you guys. And yes, that was it about why I was inactive on YouTube. But apart from this, I'm never going to stop making videos because I love the whole process. I love shooting, I love editing. So yes, I'm never going to stop, and I'm here with y'all because of your support. And I'm really sorry, it was all my fault that I did not post for a month. But for the coming time, I want you to tell me what you want, like what kind of videos, comedy, weight loss, vlogs. You can tell me that in the comments. And one more video is pending, which is the DIY glue gun hacks, which will be posted next after this video. So yes, thank you for always being there, and I love you all. My battery died in the middle, so I'm shooting this part after some time. So through the power of editing, you will not know that almost 3 to 4 hours have passed. But anyways, I'm going to talk about my new phone now, which my mother gifted me. So first of all, I had this phone. This was the iPhone 6s Plus, and this was only 16 GB, which my mom had gifted me 5 years back. It works properly, I don't have any issues with it, but it is 16 GB, so I always had problem with it. Like I couldn't install any apps, I had to always offload apps. Also, I couldn't save any photos. 16 GB is nothing because already the system storage is only 15 GB something. So you hardly get 13 something. So you hardly get 2 GB, and in that 2 GB you cannot store anything. So I needed a new phone. Now the phone that I've got is, I'll do some magic over here. This. Okay, so this is my new phone. This is the iPhone 11, and you will be asking me why I didn't go for the 12. That was because it was around 25 or 20k more than this phone. Also, I wanted a bigger storage because I will be shooting on this phone regularly, so I will need a bigger storage. And I think this phone, I like the design of this phone rather than the new iPhone 12, which has the edges, and I did not like that design. Even I love this color. I love this color, lavender color or purple color. So yes, this is my new phone. I ordered it online from the Apple online store, and with it I got just this cable. This cable is the Type-C cable which I got in the box, with the phone and I did not get any other adapter or anything. So I bought this 20 watts adapter from their store, which is there in Panjim, the iSpace. So this is the adapter, and I think in an hour it charges your phone. It's very fast and I love this adapter. And also I'm planning to edit my videos on the phone only, so that's why I wanted a proper pair of headphones that wouldn't lag. And wireless headphones don't usually go properly while editing and all. Also, I cannot afford AirPods because this phone also my mother gifted and I don't do any job or earn as of yet. So I went for this one. This is the 3.5mm lightning to headphone jack. So I had this JBL ka headphones. So to that you can connect this, which goes to the point, this charging point which is given, and then you can use this headphones with your phone. So I think this was a very good option. So the adapter I had got for 1900 and this thing I got for around 900. So yes, also I got a case from the store itself. This is the case, and I got it for 2000, I guess. So yes, I think this goes very well with this phone. Also, I put a screen guard because it's iPhone. I get very scared Papa to use without a cover and a screen guard. So yes, this is how it looks with the cover on. I love this phone. So moving on to the next thing, also I wanted to show you all this tripod which I got. This is the Edofice tripod, and I got it for vlogging. It also came with the mobile holder and one more attachment, which is for the GoPro, I think. I don't know how this is used, but this is how you can move this, and I think it is a very very nice this tripod, and it will go properly with my phone. Yes, and also one more thing I wanted to say is that this camera is not ours, and it was given to us by a friend to shoot some videos, but we have not given it back since a long time. It's been months, and if you're watching this, then thank you very much for giving us this camera. It means a lot to us, but now obviously we have to give the camera back. So that's why I got an iPhone only, so that we can shoot our videos on the phone itself. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and if you like this video, please give it a like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to do that, and I will be posting videos regularly from now on and will be consistent. So thank you for all the love and support that you all gave us, even when I did not post videos, but you all were there. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video. Bye guys, see ya.